Dear John Ambrose, I hope this letter finds you well. Have you continued your interest in politics and diplomacy? I'm sure you're even more smart, considerate, and adorable. What am I saying? I can't say that. Dear John Ambrose, what lovely penmanship you have. When I saw your name on the envelope, my heart skipped a beat, and then I... Oh my God. I cannot do this. Do I have to tell Peter about this?